$5,000 a year. That's the burden of Joe Biden's inflation tax on Wisconsin families. They can't afford it. From the grocery store to the gas station, we're all paying the price for Biden's massive deficit spending. Ron Johnson has the courage to say no to spending that is mortgaging our children's future. And his small business tax cuts help them compete and survive the pandemic.
I'm Ron Johnson, and I approve this message